Hey guys, let's take a look at just a few of the slimes that I have just restocked today. First up, we have Lemonade Crush, which is a super crunchy bingsu slime, scented exactly like lemonade. It comes with a lemon charm and it is perfect for ASMR bubble crunches. Next up, we have Orange Creamsicle, which comes with a clear orange base topped with an Orange Creamsicle DIY clay bar for you to mix in yourself. The mixing process is so fun, and the end texture is so bubbly, crunchy, and chewy. Finally, we have Rosé Champagne. This slime has a similar texture to the first slime, which has amazing bubble crunches as well. It comes with a rose and two leaf charms for you to play with also. My shop link is in bio. Thank you so much for watching.
Eyes blue or brown, can't remember. Lord, I tried my best since 3rd of December. Eyes green or gray, can't remember. But I bet you know the color of feathers. Getting cold, but I have my own sweater. Fuck your polyester, cause cotton's way better. You were in Jack and Rose when you sunk, only you froze. Cause you gave her your sweater. You're lost in this land and trying not to panic, but now it's too late to come back. I'm moved on and I'm better. No, my worth I'm heather, not taken for granted. Eyes blue or brown, can't remember. Lord, I tried my best since 3rd of December. Eyes green.
Today we're making Dunkaroo Dip, and this slime has been a bestseller in the shop for a while, so I wanted to show you guys the process. This slime has a thick and glossy base, a cake batter scent which I blended myself, and a ton of cute little sprinkles. Activate that and mix it all together, and then we can add our foam beads. And that's how you make Dunkaroo Dip. It's super crunchy and great for ASMR.